position of the church and the money for harambees that are brought by the politician, yes, we have had mixed reaction. Even as yesterday, I was seeing church leaders saying, we will welcome that money because we don't know how to clean, how to identify dirty and clean money. Yes, it is true, but our teaching in the church is and I said that during my Easter message, let us learn as a church to worship God with our resources quietly. Let us not hype this thing of harambee and the guest of honor, because that's where we go wrong. The guest of honor will come, he will begin to give a speech, and in the speech, then he takes us out of the church message. And therefore, what we are saying, if you are to come to church to worship, come and worship with your resources. And let us as a church also learn to mobilize resources for our development agenda and do it quietly, the church way, not that hype guest of honor thing that normally takes us off or off the pulpit. And we are also saying, can the pulpit be for the worship leaders so that when we are leading services, we will enable the worship leader to be the one to lead the service from beginning to the end without interludes and interference from other people who may come to introduce a subject which is not the agenda of the church. And therefore, that's what we shall be rallying to. We know the church has lost in that game because we have allowed it to happen, and we are saying we want to recommit to undo, because the church wants to remain to be the church, and that is our call.